Everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice, Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. And as we approach game time, here's Eddie.
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Takes that pass, snaps a wrist shot. Score! He got the post with that one. Nation of Domination's got the first one.
Boy, I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
They've won the faceoff.
Cool.
Good job with the stick. A shot. Score! And this one is tied. That's a face-off win. And he skates it back to regroup. Mitchell's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Nation of Domination's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
This is an early gift to give him a power play.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here. Can make a play from the corner. Back on his stick. Great take, dangerous area. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Ugly Hockey's given a minor here for tripping. Beat him on that one. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up. Because they can't play it where it landed. Over 3 minutes have gone by. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. And now it's directed to Louis. Took that wrist shot. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. And the possession taken by Louis. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. Difficult spot. They need to get a change. They're getting tired and overwhelmed. That puck's loose. Went off someone. To Goss to spare. Gets in. What'll he do? Jabbed away, but big chance! Pass cut, strong play. Picks up that pass. What's next? Ugly Hockey's done it. Back at full strength. Good solid defensive play there. Chip to Diaz. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Nation of Domination's in their own end and in possession. Onside. Great job on a cut pass. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Shoots one. Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? Nation of Domination's up the wing controlling play now. Makes that play deep. Solid defensive position there. Pass cut. Terrific determination by Martin. He's got that at center. A shot. Nation of Domination's in their own end and controlling play now. Gains the blue line. Oh, great cut. Puck is fielded now by Louis. Good job with the poke check. Nation of Domination's lugging it up the wing. Blocked away. pitching it to Martin. Pass attempt to Neely. Ugly Hockey's in their own end and in control of the puck. Got in the way of that one. Puck covered, whistle blown. We have a winner. Nap by Diaz. Score! Nation of Domination's gone up by one now. The difference in shots on goal is not even close to one. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much.
14 minutes, 19 seconds.
Can he generate something from there? Gets in, looks over his options here. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Diaz. Shoots. Got the iron with the shot. A shot. A whistle and a rest. Good clean win. Flees it. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Oh, his shot had the goaltender beat, Doc. He rifled it just wide of the net.
He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Neely's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. Nation of Domination's got another win. Moved along and in. The loose puck taken by Louis. And he pitches it back in. Directing that one to Gostisbehere. Up the wing and still with it. Picked up. Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
He took a hit to make a play along the boards.
Snaps off a wrist shot. Smart recovery by Louis. Good standing poke check. They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? Ugly Hockey's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Snapping a pass to Louis. He works it along with a pass off the boards. That one's cleared away, and that will take care of this period. First period over, we began scoreless, and now we're not. These two teams are separated by just a goal.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury boxes with great views, waiter service, and free...
Nation of Domination's one-goal lead came on this play. I want to show it to you one more time as we go to break.
See our website.
First face-off of period two. Moving it to Hull. Got that pass off the boards. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Louis. Passing one off now to Neely. Score! He's got his second. Nation of Domination's goal has given them a two-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period. Nice poke check by Louis. Picked up by Martin.
1 minute, 16 seconds.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Gathered up again by Diaz. On to Gostisbehere. Oh, what a hit. There is a code for these things. All right, the fight is on. This is not who he wanted to go with. He wanted the star, didn't get him.
a big roundhouse and the decision.
Surprise, surprise. That one ends a lot differently than I thought it would.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes. This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. And he steps across the line. Good poke check by Diaz. Stared him down and made the save. They score! It's only a one-goal game now. Ugly Hockey's gotten a goal here to get back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. Ugly Hockey's got it off the draw at center.
59, Louis. Time of the goal, 3 minutes, 48 seconds.
Mashing it along the boards. Pitching this one to Martin. Nation of Domination's carrying it on through center ice. Two guys together with force, big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
What a strong wrist shot. Score! Off the iron and in! Nation of Domination's got a two-goal lead now. Still in the second period, lots of time to build on that. Neutralized face-off win. Takes that pass from the other point man. Cut his glove on it! Thunder Bay's moving the puck in their own end. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Knocks it away with the stick. Held there for a face-off coming up next. Thunder Bay's got that win. Good jab with the stick there. Nation of Domination's continuing on at center. Speared along by Mitchell. Possession gained by Martin. Mashed in. Gathered up by Diaz. Good work with the stick by Martin. Two immovable objects against another one. The boards.
Had a coach once tell me hit or be hit tonight. I'd rather be the hitter on this one.
Good work with the stick. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Gains the zone. He knifed it away. Taken to the corner by Smith. Redirected. Skate kick out of the scrum. Takes it to the corner. Nice move to shake on through. One-timer. Nation of Domination's power play unit fails this time. They've been okay so far. He beat everything but the post. Brought ahead towards center. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Taken on by Smith. Nation of Domination's in their own end and on the move. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Into the end of attack. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Pushing it on in their own end. Passed up the wing to Smith. Tries to get it on net. And possession established on the pickup by Louis. Snapped up by Smith. Slides it to the point to Rostisbehere. He can't find the target. And that one went out of play over the glass, a souvenir for some young fan. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Ho's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely physical offensively, and really stout defensively.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Just a hair under 7 minutes on the clock in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Nation of Domination's collected another victory on the faceoff. Ugly Hockey's in possession through the neutral zone. Martin's dance through failed. No luck. Trying to go to home. Gets in. What'll he do? One-timer. Outstanding save off a chance. Shot back to the other end, and that means icing. Nation of Domination's got it again. Puck is thrown to Ho. Puts one on. Just missed the net.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Has it picked up. Looking to Diaz. And in flight over the line. Puck checked away by Martin. Around through the corner. Thunder Bay's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Louis. Knocked it away with the stick. Picks it up in his own end. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Strong play, good reach. Oh, wonderful play. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six game ticket packets today.
Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Ugly Hockey's got a great... chance to win this game, Doc, if they stay out of the penalty box. You cannot continue to rely on your penalty killers, especially in the late minutes of a hockey game.
And it's nabbed by Martin. Pitching it to Ho. Oh, and he is drilled.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Ugly Hockey is accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. Pass attempt to Ho. Stays along the boards. Save! Nation of Domination's in their own end setting things up. Take it out along the boards. Chooses the corner for this. The puck is free, now taken up. Wonderful save.
Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
Nation of Domination's in possession as they move up the wing. That puck's loose, good defense. Directing that one to Louis. Icing is the call. Over 5 minutes gone. At this point, some good offense, some strong defense. Six goals, it's 4-2. Thinking attack here. Pass off the woodwork to Ho. Ugly Hockey's got it in the defensive zone. Gets across, looks over his options. Shoots! Outstanding point-blank save. And he'll cover. Defensive zone win. Knocked right off the stick. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? He scores! That's two unanswered goals. Nation of Domination's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. And they've got it again. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Wow, they caught him again. What a punishing night for him. And possession seized by Mitchell. That one blocked. Good quick poke check there. He covers and holds on. Quick work on the faceoff. Got it in his own end. Right near the line. Got his pad on that one. Right winged to Neely. Waits from the corner. Shot on goal. That shot came from right in front.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Possession taken by Mitchell. Chipped up the wing to Louis. Snapping a pass to Neely. Great move. And a save there. Freezes play. Just under 6 minutes left to go here in the third. Nation of Domination's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. Good job just chopping it away. Ugly Hockey's continuing to probe up the wing. Puck settled down by Louis. Carried out of his own end toward center. Two sticks together, they cancel. Moving it to Martin. Propelled to Louis. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Carom pass to Louis. And he is reefed.
I'd like to see a little more of that from him.
Oh, did he ever get mashed? Ugly Hockey's in possession as they travel up the wing. Passing one off now to Ho. And he drops it in deep. Last minute of play in the third period of a pretty decisive game. That's a good solid poke check. Into the attacking end. Through the corner now. Terrific hand eye. Bounced off the boards to Ho. Gathered up again by Louis. Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. Catawampus to the corner. Pitching this one to Mitchell. Trying to go to Martin. Good job of clearing. Carried from the defensive zone. Nap by Diaz. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? And that one sent back out to center. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Let's it go. What a reaction save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.